Vale. Sí. El mundo es súper bonito, tío. ¿Qué tal la tarde? Cuénteme. Es el jefe final. Es que están todos muertos, con lo cual... Un par de episodios y ya. Sí, a veces pasa. A veces pasa que de repente dices, joder, macho, voy a ver esto que me apetece, no sé qué, pero no voy a estar mucho tiempo tampoco porque hoy qué día es. Au. Chale. Al final te regalo un ventilador, macho. O sea, compro uno distinto al mío, porque yo si el día que lo necesite, como no lo tenga, moriré. Me haré polvo. Pero... Tío, no para de romperme las piernas, coño.
Town's been dark a while now. Could be a mechanical trying to sabotage us.
Ah, eso sí.
Bang up work, soldier. You're a credit to your uniform. Oh, that reminds me. Gotta look into getting us a uniform.
Gracias.
So this is it then. The key to humanity's victory over the mechanical hordes. I would reward you with the gratitude of the resistance, but I'm guessing you want something tactile. So here's a couple bits for your trouble, and a little something to remember me by.
¿Qué mala? ¡Un palo eléctrico! Okay. Palo. Total, eh. A ver. Puntúa el palo. Buen palo, eh. Buen palo. Parece otra cosa. Un buen palo. Are we getting paid or not? Any loss of productivity? Sí, sí, sí.
You want to know what gets my bile churning? Edgewater has suffered a cavalcade of disasters, plague, marauders, desertion. Then you wandered in town. And I was so damn sure our luck was starting to turn.
¿Puedo matar?
I never knew how right I was. Just answer one question for me. Why'd you do it?
Eres un mierdas.
That power regulator is company property. Whatever you were hoping to find down here, I advise you to turn around and leave. I have got guards posted with orders to fire on you.
Oh, right,
easy now. Let's not do anything we'll regret.
Eh?
I'll order my guards to stand down. Take what you came for and then leave us be.
Eso mismo estaba pensando yo, Rip. Oye, pues. Pues habían unos cuantos, eh. Sería la polla de repente. Venga, hasta luego. Ah. Y no he tenido que matar a nadie, con lo cual, en teoría... Si yo me voy a reputación... Exacto. Como no he tenido que matarlos, no me ha afectado negativamente en la reputación. Que estaba en plan, hostia, es que si los mato me hago enemigo de esta gente por cojones. Menos mal que me he ido subiendo cosas de para diálogo. Aunque lo que más me interesa es persuasión. Es buen chaval. O sea, quiero decir, nos dejó sin electricidad, agua potable y posiblemente ha hecho que muera toda nuestra gente, pero ahí donde lo ves en verdad, buen chaval. Monke divino, raro. Que hace mucho daño. Pero monke. No, 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 no. Gratis. Oh. Ok. ¿En serio? ¿O seré yo quien diga que no a conseguir más loot? Vale. Nuestra nave, querida nave. No. Ah, sí.
Outstanding, Captain. Your aptitude for engineering will prove invaluable in the event of another catastrophic engine failure. Our engine room is located behind you, across the cargo bay, up the ladders.
Volveré. Vale, aquí tengo un banco de trabajo. Vale.
What can I do for you, Captain?
He instalado el regulador de corriente.
All systems are operating within acceptable parameters. I am prepared to bring the unreliable into low altitude orbit. This should prove an adequate test of our flight capabilities.
Larguémonos de aquí. Tenemos un motor un poco, ¿sabes? A lo mejor es un problema. Ven, me estaba esperando saber de él.
Aha, there you are. Hale and hearty, and captain of your own ship. I see you're putting the Unreliable to good use. Shame about her former captain. Horrible way to die. How are you feeling, by the way? I lost track of you in that cave back there. Experiencing any unnatural drippage? Perfectly normal side effect of thawing, I assure you.
Hostia.
Oh, that, yes, that's probably permanent. I wouldn't worry about it, though. I'm sure you're fine. What you saw in Emerald Vale is happening all across the colony. Food shortages, lack of supplies, and basic necessities. We're dying. The chairman, the minister, and all their lackeys on the board are to blame. The Hope has some of the brightest minds Earth ever sent us. If we can revive the Hope's colonists, they can help us undo the board's mistakes. They can help us set things right. You need to get to Stellar Bay on Monarch. I have contacts there. They'll help me, help us, find the chemicals to revive your fellow colonists. Gladys Kulkelly, lovely woman, runs a cozy little black marketing outfit on the Groundbreaker. She can get you a nav key to land on Stellar Bay.
¿Por qué necesito una clave de navegación para aterrizar en un planeta?
Strictly speaking, Monarch is a moon, terraformed badly, and almost completely lawless. You'll love it.
Okay.
Captains don't fly their own ships, you see. Your navigation terminal handles the, you know, navigation. Think of a nav key as a set of flight instructions. The board's been confiscating nav keys for Stellar Bay, so we must rely on unconventional means of acquisition. Hence, Miss Gladys Kulkelly. Excellent. I'll send her a wireless. Let her know you're coming. By the way, I gave Captain Hawthorne a disguise apparatus of my own design. Cutting-edge technology, years ahead of its time. I call it the Holographic Shroud. I'm sure it will prove remarkably useful to you. You'll find it in the captain's quarters. Marvelous device. I'm quite proud of myself. The shroud changes the user's appearance to mimic that of another. It has limits. First generation technology, you see. But promising. Exciting to see it in use at last. Very simply, the holographic shroud uses biometric information contained on standard identity cartridges to generate a holographic projection.
Porque si es el que yo creo, está unos cuantos minutos andando.
Only stands up to a casual scrutiny. Use it too long, bound to flicker, blur, something like that. Movement makes it more likely. Best used in moderation. When you see guards in your path, you can't sneak past, for example. Maintain